Grabbed is a describer. So when you're grabbing or you're grabbing or you grab, it kind of depends upon your context. But you see, it's the same hand motion. So whether you're grabbing like this or grabbing like that or grabbing like that, it shows what you're doing. So grab, when you're grabbing something. So the man grabbed the other man. He grabbed him. So grab.